What's ripening in YouTube? So we've had a lot of wind lately and some of the bananas are starting to lean over. So here's a DIY banana prop. All you need is a piece of 1-inch PVC. I cut it in half, put a 90 on each side, cut two little pieces off the end, put them into this 45, and then you just stick that in the one end, stick that in the other end, and you got yourself a prop. So try it out at your place. It works. It's cheap. You can reuse it. See you next time.